Hello, I'm KCRA 3 meteorologist Dirk Verdorn, and looking at our weather patterns, still unsettled across California. We have this pocket of cold air sitting right over the state, and with that spinning around, we have, of course, the cloud cover and the chance for some more rain. We had a little bit of rain here and there throughout the day here in Northern California. We're seeing it shifting into Southern California, so throughout the Sierra, we're still getting some snow. It's, again, this air mass is fairly cold, but expect this to start clearing out. This is all going to be moving east, and we are going to start warming up and get a bit more in the way of sunshine. So looking at future casts, this is what we can expect through the night tonight as we head into tomorrow morning. We'll still see some cloud cover. In fact, by tomorrow morning, 7 a.m., we could see some low clouds as well as some areas of fog to begin the day. That should not last very long. It'll clear out. We'll see a few clouds here and there, and then we get into the afternoon here Monday at 4 p.m. We'll get mostly sunny skies across the valley and a little bit of cloud cover there in Stanislaus County, and also some cloud cover kind of banking up on the west slope of the Sierra with a bit of a north breeze that will be with us on Monday. We are looking at conditions clearing out on into Tuesday morning, and then a few clouds Tuesday afternoon, but still we'll get plenty of sunshine, and those temperatures will continue to climb. In fact, by Wednesday, we should see daytime highs up around 80 degrees with a mix of clouds in the forecast. So even though we'll have those clouds, that warmer air is going to be in place. So pocket of cooler air that's currently over us for your Sunday, moving out, temperatures warming up. We have, again, a nice warm up. Again, by Wednesday, should be up around 80 degrees, but you can still see we do have colder air to the north, into the Pacific Northwest, through the Northern Rockies. They experience that on the Northern Plains is where they're going to continue to see this trek of cold air. While here in California, it should stay on the warmer side. We're looking at temperatures ranging in the upper 70s to lower 80s as we head through the coming week and on into next weekend. So your 7-day forecast. And we should see a daytime high around 70 degrees, so getting closer to average on Monday with those partly cloudy skies, a bit more sunshine on Tuesday with temperatures pushing into the upper 70s. And by Wednesday, we're back up to about 80 degrees, and we're looking at upper 70s to lower 80s for the rest of the week and on into the beginning of next week. No rain for the next 7 days. That's a look at your weather. For all your weather needs, make sure you turn to KCRA.